Now I'll show you how to prepare peripheral blood smears. First, you'll need to take your slides, and there's always a little bit of factory film on them from the washing process. You'll need to wipe that off on the cuff of your lab coat, just like this, both sides. And you'll label them. Then take your specimen, and with a diff maker, you'll put the needle side down in the hole in the stopper until it goes all the way in. Then you'll want to release any positive pressure by just rolling it between your hands like this a little bit. Then place a drop of blood right there on your slide, next to the frosted edge, but not on it. You want it right in the center there. And that's a perfect size drop right there. Then take a spreader slide. You're going to back into the drop until it spreads, and then go forward. You want to go forward until the slide touches your finger. And don't swoop up like this. That'll make streaks on the end of your smear. You can wave it dry. Should have a nice corona right there on the edge. Place a drop on your slide. It's a good size drop there. Take your spreader slide. Now, your first slide was a little too thin. You can make it thicker by increasing the angle like this. If it was too thick, you can make it thinner by decreasing the angle like this. Then you back up to the drop. Let it spread and go forward. This is an example of the best slide here. See the nice corona here on the end? So that concludes the demonstration on preparation of peripheral blood smears.